Thank you. Power outage at 12:40 a.m. at night occurred in 5 districts due to a technological failure at the substation. Power engineers of the Central Electric Group put into operation backup diesel power plants. It was reported that the power supply was interrupted. The disconnection of the 110 kilovolts. Work is underway to temporarily restore power supply to consumers, the press service of IBS reported. And other news of the day, today. You know what you're listening to. It's behind you. I repeat, it's behind you.